Grove Street, home. At least it was before I fucked everything up.